what's popping with the people, what's really good with it. Christian the motherfucking Beatdown. We're not actually the Beatdown, but anyways, we have literally 15 boxes right here with one extra bonus box that I'm gonna be doing at the very end after we're done opening all these right here. Better believe it, Elite Trainer box. Yes, yes, people, it is a thing. That's the generation set, by the way. I think all of these have at least like, oh yeah, these are all generations. What we're gonna start off with? Oh, these are all generations. Okay, this is awesome. This is super awesome. Regardless, let's go ahead and get to it. Right here, right here. Peekaboo. Okay, so. Oh, who cares? Who cares? We're destroying these boxes. We want the cards out of these people. I gotta do some recycling after all of this. It is all out here. Oh, okay, and there's something in the back of the... I have never opened one of these people. There is something at the back of this, and it is... Get a mythical Pokemon every month. We've been trying to do that. That's a nice little poster. I like that. Okay, and there's even like a little checkbox right here. I can tell you we got all of these. I don't know if it's gonna focus for me. But yeah, that is complete. I promise it. I promise it. And they even put like the... these ones as well. We are opening all, and we are literally opening everything on this checklist right here. Let's get to it. So there's a nice little casing to it in which they give me a little Pokemon pin. Nice little Mew for you. And of course each one is themed to a specific card, which I'm trying to pop open real quick. And here it is, the special promotion Mew card. Very nice and reflective, very cute. I love it, I love it. It's what we're here for. And then we have two packs with every one of these boxes. So let's go ahead and pop these open real quick. To my confession. You don't want a problem when... Yeah, I'm actually gonna pull my wastebasket right next to me, because we are going to be throwing away quite a few wrappers. Alright, so we gotta do 1, 2, 3. Put them in the very front, because that's tradition, and the card is beautiful. I know. Alright, so I'm gonna be doing this like right here, so you like I can see it as it goes. Actually, let me try and webcam options. We're gonna be doing something like this. There we go. Okay, so we have a Swablu. We have a red card. We have a Crushing Hammer. We have a Clefairy. Oh, let's do it like this. Oh, I see something and something's poking. We have a Ponyta. We have Magikarp. Of course we do. We have a Fairy Energy. That's nice. We have a Dugtrio, Reverse Holo Dugtrio. That is powerful right there. Look at that art. And Sylveon EX! Oh my... Yo, okay, so Raichu was the last card. Okay, so it's actually gotta be 4. Sylveon EX! Oh my lord, people. Suavemente, you already know. We're putting the special cards to the side. That is a way to start the video, I'm not even gonna lie. Alright. So, again. 1, 2, 3. And 4. So, we're starting off with a powerful card. We got Himanli right here. OMG, you had a Magikarp. Yes, I did. We got Himanli right here with a Raichu. That's adorable. That is cute. Like, let's compare it to the two Raichus right here. Like, one's cute, one's like curious. I don't know. I like it. I like it a lot. Pokeball. Crushing Hammer again. Oh, shit. Something keeps poking out there. Like, you know what's good now. Magmar. Fighting Energy. I am new to these unboxing things. I don't know how to work these things. Doduo. Caterpoo. Oh my gosh, that is a powerful Caterpoo. Graveler. Ooh, that Reverse Holo. Reverse Holo. Oh my god! We got one of the three cards out of this! We got Flareon EX. There are three cards. Like, oh my... I love it! I love it! We're getting evolution power! This is actually a lot of fun. So that is box one, people. That is box one. We got a few more boxes to go through. Alrighty, let's pop open another box real quick. Of course, like the last one, they are giving us like a little checklist. It is what it is. It's not like we can just say no thank you. Unfortunately, we gotta. By the way, at some point, I would not be surprised if my mom came in and she does not like the fact that I buy Pokemon cards because she thinks it's a waste of money. And to be fair, she's not wrong. But yeah, she would, like, I would put her on blast right here. I would record that. And, okay, so, again, we got the, actually, I don't even know where I'm putting these. Oh, I'm putting them in the wrong spot, apparently. Alright, so let me put those cards to the side, and here is our promo Celebi card. Nice and beautiful. That time call. Ooh, nice and pin and everything. I love it, I love it. Celebi is one of my favorite mythical Pokemon. And of course, we have blue and red. Now, I started with red. I actually started with Pokemon Blue. I lied. I am a filthy liar, people. I do nothing but. I'm kidding. Don't hate me. Alright, so four cards are going into the very front of the thing. And oh my lord, I wish that was a thing because Gengar's looking real nasty right now. Gengar's real crisp. We also got Esper popping up. We got Maintenance. We got a Persian. Ooh, nice and mean looking Persian. We have a Slowpoke. Ooh, look at that old ass Slowpoke card. We got a Machop. Machop's looking powerful. Got a Paris. I love Paris, actually. He's super fun. His evolution line. Got a Fire Energy. Nice and revamped. On top of that, Snorlax is our card. Oh, whoops. I almost dropped that one. And then Yveltal is our rare card for this pack. That is crisp. I like that a lot. It smells something good. I mean, hey, this is pretty good as is. Not Flareon EX good, but oh my lord, I am very, very, very happy with what I'm pulling right now. Maybe they're made specifically like this, you know? Alright. This is a lot of fun. Alrighty, let's get it. Round two, people. 1, 2, 3, 4 cards. So we get to see like one good card in the beginning, but then afterwards, we're waiting until the very end. We have Dodrio. And actually, the song's about to change, so let me make sure it's not something really weird. Okay. So, there's a Dodrio. Charmander. Oh, Charmander looks all kinds of... Actually, he's bullying that kid. He's straight up, like, harassing that kid. Revitalizer. Red card. Shellder. Clefairy. All right. Geodude. Energy card, red card, and Diancie is our. Ooh, look at that! Oh my lord, that is nice. I like that, like castle reflection, diamond storm. My lord, they put some good effort into these cards. I am not even kidding. Yo, okay, hey, what's poppin', Big Fluff? What you up to? So that is box number two. Like on to box number three. On to March, I believe. This is March. They did give us those. They gave us these, right? And they're supposed to have a checklist. So Mew, Celebi, Jirachi, Darkrai is next. I want to make sure I have this all in order, actually. This is a good time to do that, right? So then it goes Jirachi, Darkrai, Manaphy, Shaymin, Arceus, Victini came before. And then Keldeo came before that, and then Genesect and Meloetta. Okay, that is the order of the boxes, people. Man plays the song on her card 24/7. Well, I'm sorry, but you're listening to it once more. Alright, so Jirachi Pinbox, let's get it. Ya no puedo más. Oh man, but we definitely can do more. Let's get it. And let's pop this open real quick, because we all kinds of excited. Alright, we got a nice cute little Jirachi pin right here, as always. And then... Ooh, so pretty, my lord. It is disgusting how good looking these cards are. They are all kinds of gorgeous. And of course, we have two more packs. Let's go with Venusaur first. All right, hold up. Let's get it down there. Just had to move chat a little bit. All right, so 1, 2, 3, 4, and we are going right into it. Pinsir, a powerful pinsir right off the bat. Another cute-ass Raichu card. Graveler, I mean, this is going to get repetitive after a little bit. Clement, that's pretty cool. I haven't seen him yet. Krabby with a 3 water energies for 50 Crab Hammer. Get the fuck out of here. Caterpoo and thirsty-ass Meowth. Literally thirsty because he is about to die in that desert. Powerful-looking Rhydon card. Doduo. Wait, is that like a red eye? Oh, it's close. Okay. And another Sylveon card? Hold up. What? That's two. That's double Sylveon, my lord. Was not expecting that. And I dropped one of them and it fell behind the desk. Let me reach for it with my foot. And hold up. Alright, let me do a quick little something real quick. I'm gonna whore out for a minute to my buddies. I'm actually gonna put it over on this side so you guys can't see my buddy's information. Alright. Sorry about that, guys. Alright. Anyways, enough of me being a whore. We are moving on to box number 5. We got Darkrai. We got a part. Oh, wait. No. I lied. We have another pack to get through. The Dragon's Nightmare. My lord. It truly is. All I see is the Pikahuna. The Pikahuna's not here right now. He is very busy with his future plans, which, by the way, shout outs to him. Would not be where I am right now without him. I wish him and his fiance the bestest of lucks. All of the luck right there. They really do believe that I deserve it. That's what I'm trying to say. Wow, what a song to play right as I say that. Let's get it, people. We have a Snorlax card. We have a cute-ass Chikorita card. I love it. Maintenance card. We have Imakuni, oh my lord, we got this card. This card is some kind of destructive. Your active Pokemon is now confused. Wow, they made this legal. I'm putting that one to the side real quick. That one is special right there. We got Machop. We got a powerful energy card. Another Doduo. We got a Shellder. We got a Caterpoo. This is our third Caterpoo. And Altaria. Look at that. Flap 20 fairy friend and a disgusting looking thumb. That's a cute card. It is what it is. Alrighty. So let's go ahead and go on to the very next box. We got Darkrai. We got the darkness. The fucking destruction of doubles formats right here, right now. And we're gonna go ahead and pop this open, and I dropped the entire fucking thing. Of course I do. Let's just take a quick look at this Darkrai card. Oh my lord. Abyssal Sleep, Dark Cutter, Darkrai, 110 power. That is a... Wait, did I drop the pin as well? Oh, it dropped right in front of my lap. So, nice little pin. Nice and crisp. And we have two cards, Pikachu and Venusaur. Now this was basically what we got in the last box, so let's rip them open. Let's destroy this packaging real quick because I'm excited. And 1, 2, 3, 4 cards going into the very beginning. And we start off with a nice pincer card again. Wow, literally like the last one. We have Floral Crown, which I have not seen this card yet. So that's interesting. Then, sorry. I fucking want that pin. Maintenance. Another Imakuni card. That is tight. We have a powerful looking Steel Energy card. We have Pikachu! Pika-pee! We have Meowth coming up. We have Rhydon. There is a strong-ass card in the back, and I am way too excited. Rapidash! Oh my goodness, that is a card. That is a card. That is getting put to the side. And last card is, you guys have seen it before, I am A Gardevoir EX. Oh my lord. Look at that. Look at that. Oh my lord. That is a beautiful looking card. That is gorgeous. That is straight up gorgeous. Oh wait, hold on. I can't open the next box yet. I got another pack right here, people. Yo, I'm getting blessed. Hashtag blessed with all these fucking cards. I swear to fucking Arceus. Arceus. I say Arceus, people. I was exaggerating when I said Arceus. It's Arceus. Cool. Next song. Cool. So, cards. Shroomish. Pissed off Shroomish. I want to see how they make the Mimikyu card. Oh, that's very true. That's very true. Pokemon Center Lady. Not Nurse Joy. They can't just straight up say Nurse Joy. Energy card. We got another cute looking Slowpoke. There's another powerful card. I just caught a glimpse of it. Machop. Parasect. Alright, that's pretty cool. I like Parasect. We have Altaria again, but this one's not like the shiny one. Oh, wait, is it? No, it is. It is. And then, last card is. Nice! Oh my lord. Boulder Crush with a Megaton Fall. It does 60 to itself. That is lovely. I love that. I like that. Haha. I like that. Alright, so there's another couple cards down the drain right there. Now we can move on. We are blazing through these card packs right now. Let's get Manaphy right out of that packaging. And let's get everything out real quick. Including that cute ass little pin. These pins are gorgeous, man. I love this pin. But this card, that is. Oh my lord, that is a card right there. I love it. Not to mention the pin. Pin's cute. I'm staring at a collection of pins right now. And let's go ahead and open the Pikachu pack first. We have Pikachu in the Blastoise. We're opening the Pikachu. And throwing that in the wastebasket real quick. And put the four in the front. And Dodrio. Alright, I'm gonna make some Dodrio. Snorunt. We got double colorless energy. I have not seen that in a while. Mr. Mime, he's doing some nice cleaning right there. Give away some pins, mate. we'll see, said the blind man to the deaf child. Tangela. Paras. And Rhyhorn. Some cards you've already seen before. Ooh, there's a nice holographic fairy. That's getting put to the side as well. And Altaria is our other card. We've seen that already. I mean, you can only see so many cards after a good while, right? Alright, let's put all these to the side again. See, we already have like a whole deck of cards we're just putting to the side. It is what it is. And there you go. And next up is our blue pack. Do it. We'll see. 1, 2, 3, 4. I know it's supposed to be 3 technically, so you get like that one other card, but whatever. We're gonna go ahead and him only. Floral Crown. Graveler. Clement. Doduo. Like, it's just the same cards over and over again at this point. Tangela. Ghastly. That's a normal energy. That is a reverse Diglett. That can go well with that Dugtrio that we found earlier. Mega Gardevoir E. Yo! Brilliant Arrow. This attack does 30 damage times the amount of fairy energy attached to all of your Pokemon. That is. My lord, we. My lord. Talk about a girl's night out, people. That is powerful. I love it. I love it all. And to see how this one ends. So that is that pack. That is all that needs to be said right then and there. And we're going to go ahead and open the Shaymin pin box now. I'm not even holding it to the camera because I just want to open these. I just want to look at these cards, man. I've actually not played the Pokemon TCG in a good while. I dropped a pin. Alright. Well, here is the beautiful, beautiful Shaman card. These cards are... Bruh, why aren't these moves in the games? I know, for real. Said we got Z moves, man. We got a Shaman pin as well. This one's looking nice and thick compared to the other ones. That is like the thickest one. And then, obviously, we're going to be opening Charizard first. Like, that's not even the question. Don't trust people that say they like Venusaur. Don't trust them. They are liars. They are thieves. They're coming to take our jobs and steal our woman. They're terrorists. They're drug dealers. No, I'm kidding. Sound like Trump. So let's begin with Parasect. Again, just cards I love. Cards I love. Pokemon I love. Cute Chikorita card again. Max Revive. Alright. Red card. Okay, they're there. There's another Krabby card. I am awful at pointing these at the camera properly. And there is a Meowth. There's another Slowpoke. And Machop is our reverse holo card. And... ooh, okay, Floette. Ooh, I like that. That is cute. I like that a lot, actually. That is getting put to the side as well. Thick. So broken. Z-move Splash is broken. I am still not done with Pokemon Sun and Moon. I have... oh, that is the other thing. As far as the walkthrough goes right now on YouTube, I'm very sorry about the upload. It's just the school and a retail job, and this time of year, it is awful. Like, I do not have time for myself. Baby, and now write your name. Sorry, I just wanted to look at the playlist real quick. Alrighty, so let's go ahead and Tauros, that old school Tauros. Chikorita, Maintenance, Clefable, oh, I like that. Clefable, Paras, Fire Energy, Geodude, Tangela, Pokemon Center Lady is our reverse holo, and so it's gonna be forever, or it's gonna go down in flames. Let's compare real quick. Let's compare these two. That is, oh my lord, this is beautiful. I love every little second of what I'm doing right now. Please take your time with the game. I still want to experience. No, and I definitely am. I'm playing through it twice. Once a YouTube one, once a personal one. And I am making sure that I get all the fulfillment of the game. And I really, truly am enjoying it. However, second gen is still the best. Anyways, enough shots fired. The god of Pokemon. You heard it here first. That is him right there. That is where it's coming from. And they have this weird break at the very end of the video where I don't care about. Let's skip that, please. God, like, there is just like a wastebasket and some clothes down there, but if the camera could reach, there is also like a mound of just like plastic and cardboard just sitting there. I can't open this for some reason. Doing right. Alrighty, let's look at this powerful card real quick. This looks like Final Destination off of Smash Brothers. Type Switch. Oh my lord, we don't even need to bring that up real quick. Alright, and then of course we got that nice little pin. This pin, the pin part of it is actually on his head, which is a little weird. Because you would think like put it on his body because that's like the more stable part. But you know, whatever, I don't design pins. Nintendo. Shots. Venusaur, Pikachu, we're going with Venusaur this time. And... Let's get it. I beat the game in 2 days. Oh my lord. That is a lot of dialogue for you right there. Versace, you already know. Alright, so. 1, 2, 3, 4. And. You guys ready for this? Wait, what the fuck? Okay, I'm never doing 4 cards again. 3. Because. We started off with this. We started off with a Blastoise EX! That can't be a thing! That's getting put to the side. You already know. Alright, and then... damn it. It's the god of Pokemon, don't judge. Yeah, it's up to him to judge, right? Alright, so anyways, now that that surprise is ruined, we got that nice looking Wobbuffet. That was a new card. We haven't seen the Pokeball card yet, either. Meowth, Rhyhorn, Ponyta, Magikarp. Oh, we got another Magikarp. We actually have not gotten too many Magikarps. That is a reverse holo Meowth with a Meowstic. Ooh, I love these designs. They're so cool. I swear to God, Pokemon cards have changed so much from when I was little. Alright. Doing alright. So we only have another 4 boxes of the mythical pins. And then we also have these other cards to go through. Alright. Charmander bullying another kid. Persian looking mischievous. Pokeball, another cute little Pikachu card. Clefairy. Did we just literally get 2 males in this one? No, one was a Persian. I was about to be real triggered. Rhyhorn. Tangela is our reverse holo, nice and crisp. And Altaria again, that is like the 4th Altaria. Oh, and then like Hitmonlee. We've gotten a lot of Hitmonlees and a lot of Altarias. But I mean, that's kind of expected when you buy so many of the same packs. It is what it is. Alright, so now the Arceus card is done. Let's go to the champion sets of Victini, because if you even touch Victini, you are guaranteed to win. That's what the Pokedex told me. Alrighty, so let's pop this open real quick. Let's put that card to the side real quick. Let's look at this card real quick. Energy Assist and Victory Ball. My gosh, these cards, I love them. I love them. I can't ever say that enough. Then, of course, we got a little Victini pin, as is tradition. There you go. Catch that real quick. And then we're stuck between... Well, I guess it looks like we're just doing Blastoise instead. That was a Pikachu one, but I dropped that. I seriously don't know where it landed. I think that one went under my desk to the point where I can't reach it. Because I did not see it. Like, you can probably hear all the plastic I'm moving right now. Oh yeah, that is super far. I just remind me to get that once I'm like down to the last box. Might be. 1, 2, 3. And then here we go. Flabebe. Flabebe. Ooh, Olympia. What's poppin' though? Energy switch. We got Ponyta. We got Diglett. Alright. We got that cool looking energy card. Got a Shellder with a nice tongue, with a big tongue. Reverse holo Gastly, that's pretty powerful. Evelta. Evelta, this is an, oh my gosh, that is the coolest background to it ever. And one more card. Yo! Find the ice freezing win Articuno. Oh my gosh, this is textured. Oh my god, this looks so much better in person than it does on the camera. Oh my lord, that is lovely, that is beautiful, that is going in the pile, that's going in the good pile. Yo! Yo! I can't even. Moving on to Keldeo, like I said, the other pack is on the floor behind the desk, so remind me to pick that up here in a minute. Get me with the super hide, let's go, hello. Alrighty, Keldeo, my little bronies popping up in Pokemon 2. We don't discriminate here. I'm not one, but I don't discriminate. That's all I'm saying. Alright, so here is the Keldeo card. Nice and Keldeo, nice and justified, nice and Sacred Sword. And then, of course, here's the pin as well. Nice little Keldeo pin. And I'm just gonna check the playlist one more time. Okay, never mind. Just gonna move it to this song right quick. Da 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 da. Dio double G Snoop. Unplug your controller, dog. Da 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 da. Dio double G. All right, I'm actually gonna. All right, there we go. So, 1, 2, 3 cards going in the very front. Ooh, Charmeleon, you kind of grew up a little bit. You're actually messing with this homie now. That's pretty cool. I like when they tell a story. Golbat. Persian. Pikachu, Clefairy, Meowth. Oh my god, this is literally like last pack. We got a Meowth and a they are literally just packing the same thing. Got that nice reverse holo Slowbro and another Jirachi card. Yo, that is lovely actually. Then Parasect. I'm okay with this. I got a friend that I know she loves Jirachi, so I'm gonna give her that card later. You know, never hurts to get them brownie points. Snoop! Alright, so let's pop open this other. Oh my god, I inhaled something that I probably shouldn't have. Maybe. 1, 2, 3. And put them these in the front. Wait, now let's look at what we got. We got Flebebe, Olympia. This is literally just like that one pack again. Like, they are repeating packs, people. Caterpie, Doduo, Water Energy, Ghastly. Ooh, that nice reverse holo Clefable. That Slurpuff. Oh my gosh, that is really nice, actually, how it's got like that pattern to it. It's getting put in the pile right there. And oh, sound like Stir and Snooze. You do that, buddy. You sleep on the competition. You power. You power. Get the other pack? Okay, I'll do that now. Is my foot long enough? Oh, it is. And my phone vibrated. Who's messaging right now? Occupado. I'm just gonna check that real quick in case it's important. It is not. Alright, so this is the pack that fell from, like, the... I don't even remember what pack, but it was the other one. Next episode, hey. Alright, so, whoops, I forgot to do this. 1, 2, 3, and those are getting put in the front. Chikorita again, nice and cute. Ooh, nice and Team Flare grunts. Oh my gosh, they have a choke flexing on them, though. That's power. Tangela. Ghastly. Energy card, Krabby, ooh, reverse holo, Paris, we got the Flareon! I gotta look at that, it is so cute! That is power, let's put it to the side, alright, and then we have, holographic Butterfree, that's pretty cute, actually I'm gonna put Butterfree to the side as well, I like Butterfree a lot. So that was the pack that fell under. I almost feel bad right now. Wow, so the first one that we got was a Flareon EX as well. No, first one we got was like a Sylveon, and then we ended up getting a Flareon EX almost right after. They are actually the same card, just different. Oh my gosh, I want all these cards now. I want them all. But hey, we got quite a bit to go through still. Alright, so I already destroyed it, but here we go with Genesect. Alright. Coming out of this box, and it's doing just fine. And gotta be done because I want it all. And here is the pin fort. Nice and Genesect. There we go. Card to the side. And powerful. It's like in the city too. That's nice. I think that's a reference to the movie he was in. Now let me go. Two card packs, as always. Going with Blastoise this time around. Pikachu's looking at me right now, and he looks pretty angry. He is actually really pissed off in this picture. He is not a happy Pikachu. He's not a happy Chew, he's an angry Chew. And he's gonna fuck up Chew. Holmes. 1, 2, 3. Put him in the front. And Wobbuffet, female Wobbuffet if I may add. Red card. Give me that Genesis card. Nah, homie, that is mine. Energy. Ghastly. Krabby. Energy. Ooh, reverse holo fighting energy. That one's getting put to the side. And Diancie again. We get another Diancie card with a Jinx as the other card. Okay, that's cool. We haven't seen the Jinx yet. Zion, Mr. Brightside. Actually, I'm Mr. Sword Stance, but... I literally cannot open these cards for some reason, like, they should be opening. Oh, Mr. Brightside. Okay, there we go. And she's calling the cab. And he's taking a dab. Oh god, why did I do that? Anyways, we have Esper coming up. We have Clement coming up. We have Slowpoke coming up. We have Team Flare coming up, people. That's the first time I've seen the dark energy like that. That's cool. Ghastly, Crab B. We have so many E's. Persian E. Jirach E. What is this? Rapidashi. Yo, we got another Jirachi card. That is... I love it. I just kind of realized it, but like you get the desensitized to it, you know, once you see it once. What's poppin', Vinny? What's going on, homie? Okay, so we are down to the last pin box, people. We are down to the last pin box. This was this month's pin box, which is Mythical Meloetta, using that relic song. And oh my gosh, there's too many cards in my immediate era. Area. Alright. So let's just change the song real quick. And pull everything out of this pin box. And we're gonna start off by showing off this pin. Cause wow. At that pin. That's all I'm saying. She looks like a little girl, but I mean like she doesn't dress like a little girl. Let's just put it that way. Well, meanwhile, we'll be looking at this card real quick. Soprano Wave, Entrancing Melody. It's a nice looking card. Alright, Pikachu and Charizard, two great, great looking packs. Gonna go with Pikachu. And I can pop this open like I want to. Really, I haven't had luck popping these open. Even though I'm always saying what's popping, apparently not these packs. Been doing pretty good. Oh yeah, that's good to hear, man. Good for you. Little bit of this, little bit of that. Little bit of this, little bit of that. Little Charmander, little bit of Ivysaur, little bit of Joy, and little bit of Grass Energies. Little bit of Geodudes. Little bit of Pikachus. Little bit of Caterpoos. Little bit of Rapidouche. Little bit of Eveltoos. And little bit of Raichus. Oh my gosh, reverse holo Raichu. I like that. Let's get it put to the side. Alright, that is put to the side right now. And... sorry, that's just gonna be a thing now because I can't open these. My fingers are like... so you probably saw my like my thumb and whatever it is. I am dehydrated, people. I've been drinking a lot of water, but I'm still dehydrated. It just comes with the working out. So we got three cards coming into the very front. And Gulpin, we haven't seen the Gulpin card. Oh, that is... you know how they always say, like, you always pick a dog if it resembles you? Or, you know, if you want to get laid and you pick a dog, no, okay. Take it for a walk or whatever. That is a resemblance of it. I got a Magearna and two shiny Toxapex. I have not even seen what that looks like yet, so you gotta fill me in later. Clefairy, got Ponyta, we got Magikarp. I would love to see, like, a reverse holo or holo Magikarp. Fairy Energy. We got Parasect. Whoops, I'm dropping cards on the desk. Reverse Holo Parasect. We got... oh, look at that. Is that real candy? Yo, that is real candy right there. I like that. And last card is... Mega Blastoise EX. Oh my lord. Power. Straight power. My lord. These card packs are amazing, and they're like that on purpose. I'm willing to bet they're like that on purpose. So that was all of the Mythical. Let me get in real close so I look like MHC, actually acne. Next up, we have these four boxes, people. We have these four boxes we gotta get through. And of course, we're starting chronologically. We gotta go with Venusaur. He was number 3, aka Bulbasaur was number 1. Oh shit, what up, y'all already know. And that is not even all of it, people. That is not all of it. Alright, so I am sad that I am destroying this packaging right now, because I would have loved to have this all just like sit and never age, but realistically, I only got space for that. But hey, I'll always have this video and you guys to remind me of these moments. So I want to start off by sharing these figurines that you get with them. Very nice detail on them, actually. This is not a bad looking figurine. That is very nice, actually. I like that. It's going right on top of my mini NES. You gotta go, Big Fluff. Alright, nice, man. It was nice having you. That's what I wanted to say. And, oh my gosh, we got this nice looking Venusaur EX card. Poison Powder with Jungle Hammer. I like this card. That is a nice looking card. And then, on top of that, we get four more It's a little plastic piece to the casing. We get four Generations packs. Oh, oh, on the floor. Oh, oh, and... Whoops. That's the thing. Dropped all these packs. They give us one for each. So... Let's get through this. Let's get through this, people. Because I need to go play Final Fantasy 15 real quick. So let's get through this. Here is the first card. 1, 2, 3. Actually, I just realized I should be opening these in chronological. So we're opening the Pikachu pack first. Flavor Bay. Cloyster. We haven't seen a Cloyster card yet. That's nice. Mr. Mime. Still cleaning. Machop, alright. Energy, okay, let's get it. Shellder, that's nice. Fairy. Reverse Holo Water Energy, that's getting put to the side. And, ooh, we have a... okay, so I messed it up a little bit. We have a second Gardevoir EX that's powerful. And we have a Ninetales. Oh my lord, that is beautiful! Oh my lord, I gotta look at this. Alright, see you in a bit, Vinny. Too bad, I hope you caught that before you left. Pikachu, we opened you on the accident and you ended up being power. You ended up being exactly what we were looking for. Alright, damn, that's for real, damn. Oh my gosh, I can't open these anymore. I literally cannot. Alright, hold up. I got some sparkling water right over here. It's flavored, though. And talking makes you dry. Actually, all this is luck. Fart Miner. Alright. God, I can't even get the pack out of its thing. Three in the front, starting off with the Raichu, starting off with the Graveler, cool stuff. And Zubat, Zubat's in there. That's the first time I've seen Zubat, that's the first time I've seen Magmar. Got Fighting Energy, Reverse Holo Clefairy is pretty cute. We have that Swirlix again, that nice Swirlix card, and Dodrio is the final card in that. Alright, I'm gonna put these cards over to the side for a minute. And we have Charizard next. Let's put Blastoise on blast. Alright, we're just ripping these card packs because we're done trying to be nice with them. I just hope I don't accidentally rip a card in the process. Let's get it with another Raichu. Oh my gosh, literally another Raichu. Another Cloyster. Double colorless energy. We have a nice Pikachu card right there. Zubat. Steel energy. Magmar. It's almost like we're getting different cards. I like this. Reverse Holo Pikachu. That is a nice looking card. Let's get it put to the side. Ooh, I like that mail stick card. It's like... That's beautiful, I love it. I wish we had different cards, like the ones we don't already have. No, I'm kidding. For real though, like, I would love to see the rest of those Eeveelution cards. Alright. Let's put that wrapping in the garbage. That garbage is like literally nothing but fucking another, I know, right? The face of eBay. Hold up. Oh. Hold up, actually. So this WAB blue card, and I don't know if this is intentional or not, it has a little charm right here. I don't know what that means. I'm gonna put that to the side right now. That is intriguing, to say the least. Also have Mr. Mime, Team Flare Grunts, Energy, Doduo, Caterpie, Machamp, another reverse holo Pikachu. Is this, yeah, that's male. Oh, another Jirachi, and another Jinx. Actually, this wasn't that kind of how the last Jirachi pack went, where like there was a Jinx that followed? There's gotta be like a rhyme or a reason to these. But that was Venusaur's box. Okay. It's getting hot. I'm also wearing a sweater, which is realistically my fault. There we go. Charizard box. Now this was the first box that I saw, and I fucking fell in love with it so fucking hard, and I'll show you guys why right now. I'm gonna open this because this is the box that actually, out of all the ones that I'm opening tonight, this is the one that had me the most excited. And here is why. Oh my gosh, emotional music. I don't want to be listening to this right now, but look at this fucking figurine. That is a burnt ass wing right there. That is a Charizard straight out of fucking hell, man. I love it. You're going on my NES as well. Taking you home, home, and loving you so. Way I used to love you, no, I don't wanna know. Wasted. No más que tú, no más que bien so empty. Oh, hold up. I almost threw out the actual card that came with this. Alright, and I dropped one of the packs again because I'm a klutz. To be obsessed than me, look at is free. Is it better now? This is a card as well. This is a powerful card. It's got Magmar in the back and the Flareon bumping. It's actually scary as fuck. I know, but it's so crisp. Four packs. Let's go. I still laugh at that comment, the face of eBay. No, don't wanna know, no. Oh wait, hold up, I accidentally put the three in the front and put them in the back, so now I gotta do 1, 2, 6 and put those in the front. Let's go ahead and Boba Fett, Gavler, Pokeball, Magmar, Gastly, Energy, Kangla. Ooh, reverse holo Hitmonchan. We haven't even seen that. That's getting put to the side. I like that. Enough Frostlass. That's also getting put to the side. And a regular Machamp. Or Hitmonchan afterwards. So who do I trust? Tell me who do I trust. And every single girl I know I've already fucked. Alright, let's put that away. And we got 1, 2, 3 cards from the back and the front. How many times I gotta be saying that? I gotta say that a bunch by now. That's 1, 2, another Olympia card, Pikachu card. We have so many Pikachu cards. They're more common than Zubats. Just listen, and I learn my lesson. Sylveon EX. Oh my gosh, that's a different. No, that's gonna be. Hold up. I gotta look all the way back right now. Okay, so. For comparison, love Hitmonchan. He's such a cool Pokemon. Underrated. So, here are the two Sylveon cards compared right next to each other. Dress Up and Precious Ribbon are both the same moves. It's just, it's cool seeing like a full art. I don't know. It's cool. And then the last card was another Ninetales card. I'm down. That card is cute. Yeah, for real. I like it. Alright, and that card's going away, and we got 1, 2, 3 cards coming from the back up into the front. Okay, so it might just be the card itself, actually, but Yeah, that Swablu has that same little charm. So I might just be the guard. Alright. Mr. Mime. And hold up. All my cards are falling on my desk. Alright. Energy switch. Diglett. Pikachu. Zubat. Energy. Pokeball. Another Mega Gardevoir EX. Oh my lord. What is this last card? It's Rapidash. That's relevant, but we have so many of these cards now. Oh my lord, like, I'm not complaining. It's just, I'm the kind of guy that will eventually like to trade for these cards and see if I can get anything else, but my lord. Alright, so last card out of the Charizard pack. 1, 2, 3. Alright. And Swablu again, yeah. Golbat, energy. That's just eBay. Yeah, I mean, I could. I don't know how to sell on eBay, though. I'll be honest. Diglett, energy. Pinsir, reverse holo Pinsir. That's pretty cool. Frostlass again, and Meowstic EX. That is a new one. That is pretty cool, actually. Oh, I love its eyes. Its eyes are powerful. This game puts it aside. Alright, so that was everything out of the Charizard box. Really do wish the best for you. Even if it hurts, I hope you find yourself a better dude. One that you deserve, I hope he does what I can never do and show you what it's worth when it works. Imagine love without a struggle, just happiness and peace where the couple never crumbles. Ooh, this Blastoise card. And here we go. That is a nice looking card. Alright, so before we get started with this, I gotta change this song. It is too emotional for me right now. Alright, that's good enough. Card packs. There's four more, and we gotta take a look at this figurine as well. Case God does it. Hey, Vinny, you're back, and time to look at this clean looking. Oh my gosh, that is powerful. I love it. I love it all. Give me more. If that's the worst you got, then put your fingers back to the keys. Alright, so another four packs. Let's get it, people. Gonna start off this time with Charizard. Let's start off with the Charizard pack. I have a box full with shiny Eevees. Well, I gotta do something with it. I can't just stand there. What game? Thanks for the memories. Pretty cards. Put them in the front. Yeah, you can always do a Wonder Trade Wednesday with them. Pretty sure it makes. Oh, hold up. This Chikorita card has that same charm. That's gotta mean something. That really has to mean something. Red card. Krabby. Energy. Magikarp. Shellder. Just a bunch of cards we've already seen. Oh, we have not seen a Wally card yet. That's nice. I like that. And Jinx. One night stands. You have them on Moon? That's pretty tight, actually. Let it give it away on stream or something. Hey, man. Once I'm done with the game, a lot of the cards have that charm. Do they really? Have I been oblivious to it? Actually, yeah, now that I think about it, that Wally card has a charm, too. It has three charms, actually. Oh, I gotta find out what that means. In the form of crunching numbers. Oh, yeah, and, like, Colpin has, like, two? That's gotta mean something. Graveler, Clements, Energy, Krabby, Catapult. No love for Jinx, no. Don't like Jinx. Reverse Holo Ghastly. Oh, drop a card. Meowstic card again. That's pretty cool. And Jinx again. Stop. Stop it, Jinx. Please. I'm trying to pick up that card that I dropped. It's a hint to find Hillary's emails. You can't. Zip.
It tastes like you, only sweeter.
Alright, so Esper, Cloyster, Metapurd. Actually, that's the first Metapod we've seen. Tangler, Zubatter, Geodur, Energur, Reverse Hollower, and another Sylveon card. Another Sylveon card. Dodrio. Yeah, I don't know. I will learn to eBay at some point, I guess. I might have to, with how many duplicates we've gotten. And I wonder if like someone else is getting like the same dupes of like the cards that I want. It's got to be a thing, right? Alrighty, people. Cards. Ooh, the flash music. Olympia. Alright, so cards on cards on cards. Nothing we haven't already seen. Diglett, Pikachu. Ooh, reverse holo Dodrio. Oh, wait, no, it's the same Flareon, the EX, and Butterfree. Cool. This card's so cute. I love it. I think that's just what they were going for this time around, just cute cards. And hey, it's working. I can see you're getting that Pikachu card soon. You already know. Pikachu! He looks so mean! I love it! This is the one I'm most sad about destroying because I love Pikachu. Alright. Alright, by the way, guys, I just gotta say, we're heading into an hour, and if you guys are still with me, thank you so much for joining tonight. It means hell of a lot. Oh my gosh, the Flash! The Flash, people, it's the Flash! Here I am, all cool, trying to show off my Reverse Flash t-shirt, and I actually have my fucking name tag from work still on, because I am just classy like that, aren't I? Alright, so in the process, I also dropped everything that was in this pin box. And here we go with just another cool-looking figurine. He looks pretty chubby, but that is a Pikachu figurine if I've ever seen one. Alright, so he's getting put on a pedestal right here. GameStop tag, hook me up with some stuff. That evil is devilish as fuck. Has anyone seen the Sun and Moon anime? I have not. Alright. And 1, 2, 3. Here we go. Swablu. Energy. Golbat, okay. Cards, 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 cards. Ooh, Reverse Holo, Max Revive, and the day. Oh, he's so cute. He's so precious. Look at him. He's so cute. Be still, my child. Go to bed. Shh, shh. And a Gyarados. Gyarados is not that cute. Beware equals Jesus, and Jesus equals God, and God equals beware. What? He ran on water and saved Team Rocket that second. I haven't seen the anime, so I mean, maybe eventually I'll get that reference. Maybe eventually. Alright, so 1, 2, 3. Put him in the front. We have more cards. Charmander, Mr. Mime, Energy, Rhyhorn, Card, Diglett, Pikachu, Reverse Holo Persian, and another Sylveon EX. That's like the third or fourth one or fifth. Or I don't even. We've lost count, people. We really have. We have lost literal counts of everything right now. Two more cards, and actually, this card right here feels really thick. We will open this last. That will be the last one we open out of all this. My lord. literally can't even open card packs anymore. That's how many it's been. Alright. 1, 2, 3. And... in 1 sec, people. For the last card pack, we need something. Can I link something? Sure, if you want to. I won't click on it, because obviously, you know, we're here doing our thing. But go right ahead. Twerk, Mally. Twerk. Ah, take a real twerk for me. Twerk for me, Hunter. Max Revive, twerk for me. Oh, Zubat, twerk for me. Oh, Magmar. Oh, Energy. Oh, Doduo. Oh, Energy Switch. Oh, Yveltal. Oh, Rapidash, twerk for me. Only in America. Okay, so she walked in. ¿Qué pasó, ma? ¿El desmadre? Es por... este... todo el año compré cajas de... pero no todo una vez, cada mes compré una caja. Y ahorita lo estoy abriendo todos de una vez. Pues no sé. Sí. Pues depende si los voy a usar o si los quiero hacer en colección. ¿Ah? ¿Eh? Cartas. No es que los acomodan en un modo para que se vea más bonito, pues. Pero este. ¿Son coras? No sé qué. Sí, son hartos. Aquí. Después que acabo esto. Son las 11, no son las 12. ¿Es she gonna get the wooden spoon? ¿Mande? Con unas personas. Shit, I was worried she was gonna get the spoon. No, I am from Mexico, not Chile, Spain. Let's go ahead and just continue this. That was a good hour break right there. She's like, you wasted all this money? Yeah, I did. Oh, reverse holo energy. We got another Wally card. That's not bad. And another reverse holo Raichu. Mia Madrid. Oh my gosh, I have not seen you in the longest time. How you been? All right, so that was all of those cards. Now, as promised, there was one last thing I did want to show off, and that is the fact that we have a Generations Elite Trainer box to open. All right, so let's pop this open. If I had nails, this would be a lot easier. Oh gosh. Okay. I was here just not talking. Oh, okay, I see you creeping. I am very excited for this box in particular. Oh my lord. ¿Qué pasó? Manatele. Oh my gosh, this is beautiful. Pokemon Generations Player Guide. I'm actually gonna fill this out. Oh my lord. Alright, so they got some like cool looking. Oh, hold up. That actually upsets me. So, as you can see right here, Flareon is the only one that gets a card like that. I thought it was a there's a Pikachu card! Like, oh my gosh, that better be in this fucking box. I swear to fucking god. I spent too much money throughout this year to not get that card. fun fact, these little things, they are actually posters. So let me go ahead and figure out where this crease is so I don't ruin the poster part of it. And... Here we go. Start off with Pikachu. Venusaur. Charizard. And you like this Undertale music to this? It's beautiful. Joshua Lindstrom Madrid. From Spain, Chile. Don't remember one from Sweden. Yeah, wow. I was telling you about that card. Oh, is that the one you were talking about? I mean, I didn't know, obviously. So, real quick, they put, like, boxes in these. I'll show you guys. So, they put, like, boxes in these, and, yeah, it's blurred, but... Aw! Look at this. This was, like, a separate packaged card. Oh, that's adorable. I like that. I like that a lot. Alright, so they always got, like, cool little thing. I want to show this off, too. Pokemon 20, it is gorgeous. I love it. Trading card game, you have been there for me through the dankest of times. Thank you for that, Nintendo. Got a bunch of cards. We got so much stuff to go through right now. I want to show these off as well, because, oh my lord, I need a few more of these. I will make an entire deck using these. These are beautiful. These are gorgeous. Pikahuna, you're missing it all. You're at the very end of it. Oh, and even the dice has, like, Pikachu on it. I love it. I love it all. These little cards, dividers, generations. Love it. This is all gravy, people. This is all beautiful. I am literally in love with everything in this box. So, on top of that, Charizard. Pikachu. I know you can't see it as well because it's blurry. Charizard. Blastoise. Venusaur. Pikachu. Blastoise. Charizard. Venusaur. So we have 2, 2, 2, and 3. So let's get it, people. We're gonna pop these open here in just a second. Camera's out of focus. It purposely is because, like, right here is where the focus is. And yeah, that's like I hold the cards up and everything, so that's why it's like that. Let's go ahead and start off with Venusaur. Alright, so we gotta pull these cards out real quick. I am way too excited for this, people. 1, 2, 3, let's get it. You miss his mom. Yeah, that was the thing. Charmander coming out to play with maintenance. Metapod. Magikarp. Energy. Pikachu. And Graveler. Another Dedenne card. That's nice. And a Jinx. Who cares? I like this Dedenne card so much. Dedenne. Now watch me whip. Now watch me. And let's open the second. What is these smelling candles called in Spanish? What smelling candles? What are you talking about? Shroomish. Olympia. Revitalizer. Krabby. Pikahuna, I honestly didn't expect you to come because I know you said in December you were going to be extremely busy. Chop. Raichu. Ooh, reverse holo Raichu again. Floette. Oh man, I love these so much. And a Pinsir. So Venusaur, a letdown as always. Let's see what... You gotta go, Pikapu? Oh, I'm sorry, man. Thank you for stopping by. I appreciate that. Alright. And... 1, 2, 3 cards going in the front. Open. Red card. Another Imakuni card. Paris. I want that Pikachu card so bad. Geodude. I'm about to kill someone if I don't get it tonight. Crushing Hammer and another Diancie card. Oh, hold up. There's one more. It was the Ninetales EX. Alright. So that first card pack wasn't as bad as the Venusaur packs. One more Blastoise pack. Opening boosters puts me on suicide watch. People, you can't say that. 1, 2, 3. I've been doing this for the last hour and like 10 minutes, so trust me, I'm on edge. Swablu, Cloyster, Clefable, Meowth, Rhyhorn. I can tell you how many of those cards we have by now. Shellder, Snorlax, reverse holo Snorlax. And another Jirachi card, not bad. And another... Oh, this one's just a holographic Raichu. We have not seen that yet. That is nice. I like that. Haha, I like that. Oh, sorry. I dropped a few cards here and there. Let's put that to the side for a minute. And let's click on this thing. Alright, so that was all the Blastoise packs. Now we have 3 Charizard packs to get through. Count them. 3. Number two, I'm the shit boy. Triple it when I spit. Number six, when I spit, boy. Hoop. Floral crown. Mr. Mime, I'm out of that camera angle. Diglett. Oh, I see something shiny in the background. I see something shiny. Who cares? What is it? It's a Vaporeon EX. Oh, my lord. I have not seen that card yet. That is nice. I like that. Is there anything else good in here?
Where is it? We skipped over the Pokemon. We got it, people. We got it.
I'm getting this framed. I'm getting this on my wall. Oh my lord, I just dropped the entire fucking thing. There is so much garbage everywhere now because of it. The Pika card! Pika Pika! Yes. Nut! Where's my blue button? Nut! I gave my girlfriend that card. Nice, man, nice. Oh my gosh. Oh man, I need to clean up for a second. All these cards. The first Charizard card is better than everything else we've gotten in this box so far. Nice. This has been a really good unboxing video so far. 1, 2, 3. Called it, Iroh. Let's watch, he skipped the card. You didn't say that at all. Raichu. We have not seen Shama yet. Energy Switch. Lightning, Slowpoke, Machop. I'm so glad I went back to look at that. Ooh, Reverse Holo Shauna. Another Gardevoir EX and Gyarados. Okay. Oh, excuse me. It almost seems irrelevant to what else is in this pack. I'm just so happy I got the majority of the cards that I wanted. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, put those in the front. Snow runs, we have not seen those yet. Red card. Power. Actually, that's sarcasm. Imakuni again. Pokeball. And another Swirlix, that's cute. And a Tauros, there we go. Let's put all those to the side one time. And we are down to the last two cards. This one here actually feels a little bit thicker, so we're gonna open that one second. I don't know, it's like you can actually feel like a thickness to it. It's not just me being weird, I swear. All right, and shit, fucking open her fast. Okay, there we go. 1, 2, 3 cards in the back to the front. 1, 2, 3. Wobbuffet, Olympia. Vitalizer. I am awful with... Oh snap, who donated? What does it say in name?
Tonight, we are young. Pika stole my ketchup.
Thank you for the dollar. Energy card. Geodude. By the way, that's on YouTube. Olympia, Reverse Holo Olympia, I have not seen that. And another Sylveon EX with a Dodrio. Oh, sorry, I thought I got another notification. That's just the song playing.
Like it when I get aggressive, tell you to go slow, go fast, fast, fast.
Why are you feeling the thickness? Hey, Espeon, I thought you were getting to sleep early. Keep us up again. Come on, this.
Want it.
Okay, so this is the last pack for the night, people. 1, 2, 3, count it in the front, right here, right now, people. Like, oh, Fletchling, you have not seen that. Machoke, Flexing, real powerful. Pokemon Fan Club. Energy. Come on, give me like some baller ass card sleeve on. Ooh, shiny. Shiny.
Oh, yo, that is worth it! That is worth it. We've seen throughout this entire unboxing, we've seen the Charizard or the Charmander
bullying the little boy to the Charmeleon, sitting down, eating an apple, studying with him, and now that is a story right there. That's a Charizard right there. I like that. Yo, another dog. Thank you so much. Oh my lord. People, please, please. By the way, something else I should mention is these donations do not go to me anymore.
Finals is awesome. Hey.
They go to a friend in need. Just thought I'd throw that out there. So I do not keep my own donations. That is a rule I've had for a while. But this Charizard, this is actually a very good note to leave off of. But if I got to pick out of all my favorite cards of this unboxing, I'm definitely going to pick them right here, right now. Welcome, Exotic Dragon, to the stream. Well, so we actually have gotten quite a few duplicates as well. Let me sort them real quick. And, Sylveon, we got like so many fucking Sylveon cards. Like, it is literally not a joke. Alright, and so, all of my favorite cards gotta be between these that I just separated for this pulling. Would be between Mega Gardevoir EX, Flareon EX, Pikachu, regular ass Pikachu card, this baller ass Pikachu card, that's a powerful Pikachu card, and then this Charizard card. Oh my lord, this has been some kind of night. Thank you guys, thank you everyone for joining, and this has literally been a year's worth of collecting Pokemon cards. And I can say with utmost certainty, it was 110% worth it. Alright, you gotta go, thank you for joining. I mean, honestly, it was awesome. So, yeah, it has been an entire year of me collecting these Pokemon cards to make this video possible. And I appreciate people like out here supporting. It's amazing having this kind of support, and I promise the content is going to keep coming. Like I said, it's just been a little hectic. I'm through school right now. Retail this time of year is a nightmare. The YouTube stuff is going to be coming back. The streaming stuff is definitely going to be coming back. It's just been quite literally a living nightmare that I can't seem to escape easily. But that being said, thank you guys so much. Like, oh, we also have like all these pins, like all these pins that we got from those boxes. Glad I was here for the whole thing. So thank you for joining, man. Like, and this will be up on YouTube. This is, I've been recording this entire thing. Oh my lord, What do I even do now? I missed some of it, but I'm going to rewatch. Thank you, man. Thank you. Like, if you guys haven't already, follow me on YouTube, man. Like, that is where the stuff is happening. But it has been quite a day. I hope you guys have a great night. Hold up. I'm going to try and, like, angle this in a way where I can. But, like, I have so much garbage. I go. Alright, actually, I also forgot. I really like this card as well. I don't know. I'm a sucker for it. Jirachi, it's cute. But you guys have a good night. I'm gonna go ahead and clean this up a little bit if I wanna get some rest. Take care, guys.